I love looking at data and processing data.
We're looking at a one-third replica of the Sentinel-6 Michael Freilich satellite. There's multiple instruments on the satellite. We have the altimeter, we have the radiometer. My name is Shailen Desai, and my role on the satellite is to combine the data from all of these different instruments that contribute to the measurement of sea surface height. The Earth's surface is covered by 70% oceans. We have millions of people, of course, living near coastlines. So the Sentinel-6 satellite is intended to take a snapshot of the state of the oceans, the hills and the valleys of the ocean surface around the globe. This antenna is sending a signal to the oceans, and that signal is bouncing back. When we combine the measurements from the last 30 years,
this is the fourth of the series that I've been involved in.
We're able to see how much has sea level changed over 30 years.
I was born in Zimbabwe, moved to the United States, and came to college. I grew up in a country that was landlocked and had absolutely nothing to do with the oceans, and there I am helping to put together measurements of the oceans for the last 20 years.
Because of that large surface area covered by the oceans, it influences climate and then affects the entire planet.
For example, if there's an El Nino on the western coast of the Americas, it's actually resulting in a drought in the country that I grew up in Zimbabwe.
Wherever you live on this globe, the oceans will influence you in some form or the other.